everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Friday forecast. An overall dry day, but mostly cloudy day expected, and that's going to keep temperatures a little cooler than normal. A slight chance of a couple of sprinkles popping up in the southern parts of the viewing area, but overwhelmingly so, we're going to see an abundance of dry time in your forecast today, but just a stray shower or two will be possible today. And also into this evening. Here's the hint of a little bit of that wet weather in the southern parts of the viewing area through the afternoon hours. That chance of rain, as low as it may be, slowly starts to lift a little northward as we head overnight. Even though not a lot of rain painted on the map right now, a sprinkle or two possible as we head into this evening and overnight tonight. But nothing that should put a damper on your Friday evening plans. As we head into your afternoon on Saturday, increasing amounts of sunshine. Temperatures staying below normal, but very pleasant weather expected for the coming weekend, so make your outdoor plans accordingly. We'll watch for a few showers in the southern parts of the viewing area through the afternoon. 65 by the noon hour, a cooler 71 for your afternoon high. That's 12 degrees below normal for this time of year. A few sprinkles possible tonight, but mainly just some mostly cloudy skies. 64 degrees by 10 o'clock, down to 60 for an overnight low. Outside of the metro, will be in the 50s. 72 with increasing amounts of sun on your Saturday, mostly sunny. And 76 on Sunday. A little cooler start in the morning. 52 in the metro. We'll see some 40s outside of Jefferson County. On Monday, a warmer 81, but a front comes through with little fanfare. Just a bit of an increase in cloud cover on Tuesday, especially in the morning. And a cooler 75 for your high Tuesday afternoon. Then we jump into the upper 70s and keep it dry for Wednesday and Thursday. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great Friday and a good weekend ahead. And thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.